Alright, ladies and gentlemen, so in this episode we did some quests for contracts for Matthias. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy them. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to another fantastic episode. So today we're going for Tell Me Mauer. And here we go. Okay, and here we go. Let's go. Come on, load. I hate this loading. Thank you. Yeah, wait. There's another one right after the other one. Of course it is.
Towards the outlaws' camp. The ones involved in the attack on Maddie. We need to figure out who hired them and why. And if they have Robin Moore's data archive, all the better.
Scar, looks like the outlaws were ambushed.
What a shame. They might be devastated. There could still be clues about who hired them, provided the Scars haven't destroyed everything.
I better clear them out quickly then.
Thank you.
Come on! Getting a little too crowded over here. Take that!
The map to the next job with coded instructions.
It's a substitution cipher. I'll use the key phrase to work out the location. The recording called the work dirty. We need to stop them.
All right, let's go.
Thank you.
recording.
The Strider job was a failure. I will give you one more chance. You will find Arcanist camps at these locations. Get their research, no survivors. Fail again, and you answer not to me, but to my superiors.
That's him. The one who almost killed Maddie.
Superiors? He answers to someone else? How deep does this go?
You know where they're headed next.
No, I'll keep looking. Found another map. I know where they're going to attack the Arcanists. And a data archive. Old. Wait. Is this?
That's Robin Moore's data archive. Maddie will be happy, but the archive can wait. Lives are in danger. You know where they're going. You have to get there. Quickly.
Abyssal Loch.
Do you know why someone would want Maddie dead?
As someone who lives with Maddie?
Yes. Yes, I do.
You know what I mean.
No. This whole thing is fishy. Maddie thinks it might be an academic rival, but... We've had rivals before. It's never resulted in an attempt on anyone's life. That's just not how Arcanists do things. Murder, bastards. Take them down before they do more harm.
Next! On, you little weasels.
Good work. But what about the Arcanists?
I'm looking. Lost documents.
You were ambushed by outlaws then, too.
And now they've fortified. Turrets, stockpiles. They want whatever we have on Robin Moore.
Right on their leader. One who hired them. Maybe you need to draw them out. Those stockpiles and turrets.
Arkham's trouble. Definitely the guy in charge.
Get that bastard. His days of murdering Arcanists are over.
Bring it on, sunshine!
Another recording.
Find the artifacts of Robin Moore. Bring them to me. Moore withheld his secrets from us. He paid for that insult with his life.
You'll share his fate if you disappoint the symposium of Anjar.
That's him. The one behind all of this. He was never there at all.
This was for nothing?
No, not nothing. We got into this archive. We saved lives. But the Symposium of Anshar, this implies they killed more ages ago. But they're not even real.
What do you mean?
People say they're an ancient society of Arcanists. But just come back to the fort. It'll be safer to talk there.
Okay, so I guess we stumbled on a big mission here, you know? I'm not sure right now how big, but it is big. So, how many points did I get? $2,250. Okay, that's not bad. Tier 3 Alliance, alright. Gotta check those weapons one day. Fort Taris. Okay, guys. Oh, wait a minute.
There was more to the recording you found. Confirmation that the Symposium of Anshar killed Robin Moore. The histories say he went missing. People assumed he went lost studying the Shaper instruments.
Back up. What is the Symposium of Anshar?
Where would I start? There's so many tall tales, it's impossible to know what's true. They're always described as a group of Arcanists, formed eons ago for some shadowy purpose. I thought the stories were just that. Stories. But they murdered Robin Moore back then. And they're killing Arcanists now. They're real, and they're here.
That's a lot of process.
Moore must have known his life was in danger. That's why he hid everything.
Like his data archive.
The Symposium wanted it, but we have it. It could contain answers. We'll start decrypting it immediately, and let you know what we find.
Cool, man. Okay, guys, so I'll end this episode here, not to make it too long.
Sorry about that whole thing with Owen.
And I'll see you guys next one. Bye-bye and enjoy. Alright, guys, and thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. I really appreciate all the support you've given us. Please comment, like, and subscribe for more awesome content. And please also check out all of these thumbnails around me for more fantastic content from projects. Alright? Alright, and until the next time, bye-bye.